Sea otters like to eat these. Part of the food chain. Well, they're really hanging on now. Better not clap my hands. Oh, take a look closely. See if you can see their little feet. Little tube feet.
We are seeing those tube feet.
Hey, let's see this one.
So we have a great shot of the mouth in the middle, and it looks like there's some predators swimming around those sea urchins looking for a snack. Yeah. We have a question from the visitor center.
Okay. What is our question?
Hi, Dr. Earle. My daughter, who's also named Sylvia, is 5, and we wanted to know if you knew you wanted to be a scientist when you were 5.
I think I've always wanted to be a scientist. I just didn't know what to call it. I think children start out as explorers and scientists. Doing what scientists do, you ask questions. Everyone can do what a scientist does, and they should ask questions. Observe carefully, and then tell people what you observe. That's basically what it's all about. No matter what else you do, getting to know the natural world. You have to learn your letters, your numbers. You should also understand, as 5-year-olds naturally do, that we're a part of the natural world. You have to take care of it, because it takes care of us. The National Park System is really doing just that, taking care of the natural world so that we can come explore, get to know it, take care of it. I think we're swimming back. When the sunlight comes down to power these great, beautiful forests. I hope you all come see what it's like in the blue part of your country. Okay, here we go.